It's like not quite 5:30, I think. We're gonna get over to the start of LA-Barstow-Vegas. Go over, check in, ditch my extra luggage. Super bundled up. It's 36 degrees. Oh, bikes and bikes and bikes and bikes. I've been on the road since April.
On the monster.
So.
You've been putting some miles on this beast?
Let's see, I'm at 27,000 on the bike and about 22 of that since April.
Damn! You said, and he asked you if it's road legal. You're like, yeah.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
I hope so, because I'm riding at home too. All right, good old number 30 on the bike today. And we're gonna get going, cause no reason not to. Start, start, start. It will warm up gradually throughout the day, and I will ditch layers throughout the day. We are on the move for LA Barstow to Vegas 2022. And I am taking all of the easy alternates, not trying the hard stuff on this bike. Because the hard stuff is designed to be hard for dirt bikes. Today should be a pretty short day, you know, 125 miles or whatever it is. I'm not sure if the easy section is going to be shorter or longer. I'm gonna guess it's gonna be shorter, but who knows. 28, damn. Let's boost that up. God, it's actually cold. The dumping ground, apparently. God. It's a literal dump. I don't want to ride through this. There'll be a lot of that today. I gotta keep an eye on my tire pressures for sure. Steady progress. That's all I need. So much better in the sand when I don't have luggage on it. It's actually foggy, and that's fog, not kicked up dust. might be a combination of both, actually, but yeah. There's gonna be so many flat tires from that first bit. Good Lord.
Can't they call a farm?
That was like driving through a garbage dump.
Oh yeah, exactly.
That's...
We got heated grips, we'll just hold down your hand.
I'm doing pretty good. Though we get into the sand and stuff and you'll be a hell of a lot happier than I am.
Oh yeah.
All right, take it easy.
Have a good one, man. Good luck.
Stay right as far as I can so people can get around me. Oh, somebody lost a bumper bag. Turn that in and see who lost it. Those guys was on a Ducati. There's at least two people I think doing this on desert sleds, and I've seen two desert X's as well, so that'll be interesting to see how those go. gonna be a little dirty tonight. Oh, big ditch. Yep, gotta watch out for the whoops. Oh, we got carnage. Okay. What's going on up here? They might actually be hurt. Are they hurt? Is he, what's going on?
He's just out. No idea what his injuries are.
He's unconscious?
He's been out for about 4 minutes now. Very
cool. Has anybody called anybody?
No. With you, Lawrence is with you. We're all with you, brother. Just chill out. It's gonna be. It's good. His collarbone is gone.
Yeah.
Wake up.
Yeah, he's awake. I mean, he's here. The lights are on, but nobody's home.
Yeah, the hamster's running, but that's about it.
We got you, boy.
All right, it's not legs or pelvis, as far as I can tell.
No, it's gonna be his right shoulder and collarbone. And he bashed his head, so he very well have cranked his neck, and that's why he was out for so long.
Which helmet is his? Okay. Which helmet is his?
His helmet is this one.
Okay, so yeah, he hit back of his head real hard.
You're good, just stay with us. We got you, just chill. Just chill.
Yeah, Barry, it's Rhino. Barry, it's Rhino. Just chill.
Rhino,
no, leave your gear on, Barry. Just Barry.
Leave your gear on.
Yeah, welcome. Welcome back, Barry. This is a good sign.
Whoa.
No, don't get up there.
Down you go.
Do you have a...
Stay right where you're at, okay?
What's the protocol?
I know it hurts. Okay, I know it hurts.
Barry, listen, it's Rhino. You're amongst bros.
Yeah,
please sit still, brother. Please sit still. You have to sit still, my man.
Hey, stop. I don't want to have to hold you down, but I will. Okay, you could really hurt yourself if you keep moving around. All right?
Will you? Hey, if I take that glove off?
No. Stop.
A bad concussion.
I got no concussion.
Yeah, you do. Okay.
What's your name?
Brady.
Brady. Thanks, Brady.
So, Barry, I know it hurts. I need you to not move around as much as you can, okay? Because you could make it a lot worse.
Okay.
I don't want to have to hold you down.
Okay.
Really slow.
Welcome back, Barry. Holy shit, it took you a while to come back, brother.
You were out.
Yeah, you were out.
You were really, really out.
That'll explain why I don't know what the I am.
Yeah, just sit still. The big thing is right now, Barry, is don't move around because you got something snapped up. You don't want to be tearing up soft tissue, brother.
All right, let me get a little calmer. Let me take a look here and see what I can feel.
I can move right now.
All right, so here's the good news. Your collarbone actually doesn't feel like it's broken.
Well, that's bullshit. Try it again, Barry. Shoulders out.
You hit hard, buddy.
Yeah, you were KO'd for at least 4 minutes. No, sit tight, baby.
Just
please.
Stay where you're at, okay?
He's still going to barf.
No, he's not. You feel like you're going to throw up?
Yeah, a little bit.
Roll. There you go.
Yeah, that's if you're going to go.
Thank you. It's a little ouchy.
Yeah, I bet. You might eventually remember the beginning of the morning, but
too much pain right now.
Yeah, try not to move though, Barry. Do your best, brother.
Yeah.
Lawrence, can you get my hat off my back?
We're okay. Yeah, we got people coming.
That someone's on the way.
Broken leg or something?
Hit his head. Concussion. He was fully unconscious when we got here.
He was unconscious.
We're not moving him. I understand it's not ideal, but yeah. You hit a rock.
I don't remember.
Yeah, I know. You're not going to remember it probably ever. Yep.
1 hour later.
Well, where the hell he's going to land? I mean, wherever he damn well pleases is going to be the answer, but.
Recording. It only took about an hour and a half. Alright, all closed up. Let's do this thing. See you guys later. Thank you. Oops. Wasn't the line I wanted through that, but alright. Alright, so that was Barry. Barry hit his head really hard. Really, really hard. In layman's terms, Barry got knocked out. but Barry's gonna be fine. He was doing better near the end there before he got picked up by the helicopter. And yeah, sent the helicopter because we're out kind of in the middle of nowhere. Though ironically, the helicopter got here at basically the same time as the ambulance did, which was surprising. Oh, that's really deep. Yeah, some deep sand in there. First time I'd seen somebody fully unconscious for a while. I'm trying to get the last person I treated. I think it was actually that lady that tried to commit suicide. But yeah, it's fairly rare for somebody to be fully unconscious and to stay that way for more than a few, you know, minutes. Most people wake back up pretty quick. Lots of whoops, lots of sand. It's fun. Oh, there we go.
Elephant ears on.
What's that?
They're elephant ears.
Yeah, for this morning it was great. It was not warm this morning, that's for sure. The lowest I saw was 28.
I couldn't feel my fingers for that.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah, you guys were sucking not having like heated grips and stuff. That was a little close. Oh, you don't gotta touch my... You don't gotta touch my friggin' panniers. I think based on the bikes that I saw come through, the person on the biggest bike might be the Ducati Desert X's. There's several 890s. There might... be a 1200. I saw a BMW go by, but I didn't get a good look at it. Just powder. I can't even see it. This is almost like dunes. There's a bit more of a base to it. People would be like, oh, you need to go faster for the sand. Well, yeah, I do, but I can't hit the whoops at 35 miles an hour. I'll kill myself. this with the luggage would have been exhausting. I would have fallen over probably two or three times by now. Oh wait.
Pretty sure that's the easy way.
That's the easiest part.
Yeah, I'm with you guys. I ain't doing that shit right now.
We've already helped a couple people, and we've been.
Behind. Yeah, I spent an hour and a half helping that guy who got knocked out. So it was like, yeah. So, all right. And I'm not trying to do the hard way on this. Who do I have to check in with?
I have no idea.
Okay. I saw the thing for the checkpoint.
We have lunch, we did everything. We're gonna go get gas and then find out who to check in with.
Okay. All right, well, I'm gonna check over here and see if I can figure out who I'm supposed to talk to. Do I gotta talk to somebody to check in, or? It's just
she got him. She got hit.
Oh, okay. On the route here?
Yeah.
Is that the road alternate, I guess, to get out of here? And then that's the actual route? Well, there's another, hold on, because there's another, I'm assuming that's the hard way.
Yep, anything red's the hard way. The green is going to be the...
Okay, so I can follow the green and just be the regular route.
Purple's probably a pavement.
Pavement, yeah, okay, I don't need that, but...
Hello.
Yeah, you want to practice sand. Come right LAV to V. We'll get practice on sand. I would guess a lot of people took the hard section for this bit because they knew they were doing really good on time. Oh, come on. That was deep. Let's go over here. There we go. God, everybody's out here shooting. Is this just the place to go to shoot? Jesus. Follow that. Yeah, into Barstow. Okay. Let's zoom in a little further because I'm not sure which one of these trails I'm supposed to be on. Okay.
rear facing died. Not sure why. God, just gravel whoops. For as far as you can see, they're huge too. Everywhere. Oh, f- I was able to scrub as much speed as I did.
A few inches later.
Oh, for f- sake. Good God. How's it going? For LA-Barstow-Vegas day two. I can't see the path. Okay. And just straight to the top of the hill, I guess. Oh, God. Right back into it. Hit that rock. Yeah, welcome to our LA-Barstow-Vegas. really sharp turn, okay. GoPro. Just record. That's all I need you to do. Record the f***ing video. People miss that photo point. That was a hell of a wake up for day two. God, it's just straight up the hill. Route 66. Come and get your kicks. Love cool bridges. Sorry if you can't see much, but it's super dusty and I can't see much either. So you're getting the full LA-B2V experience. I don't remember who said that all of the easy stuff for day two was just gonna be washboard, but I mean, this is fun so far. You guys are doing LA-B2B. What are you guys doing? Couldn't read it. Little bit blind. Thank you. that's what makes sand so exhausting, is you're constantly just having to keep your core tight. Routes anymore. There's a hell of a lot of people on them. Trying to stay out of the way as much as I can. Dual sport ride, so doing it on an adventure bike, you have to account for, I'm not on a dual sport, so even the easy sections are going to be more difficult. I was definitely sore this morning. I'm obviously warming up now, so I'm doing a lot better. But yeah, you first set off in the morning, it's like, oh, everything hurts. That was an entire exhaust system laying on the ground. Sudden turn. Nice little sandy exit to that. Turn. bike move. A little bit along for the ride. Oh boy, we're gonna slow way down. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna stay down here in second for just a minute. Got enough power to lift the front wheel up. Versus that. Oh God. Nope. Ah, damn it. Thank you. I know it's lighter, but.
Oh, it's so good.
However you want.
Whoop! Thank you.
Yeah, it's a mess. How the fuck am I supposed to understand what you're screaming at me while you go by at 30 miles an hour? Whoever put this on the easy route, you're a f***ing idiot. I think it's safe to say I am not in a great mood right now. This is the easy route, which if it's gonna be like this, that's one thing. But you don't have a single bailout on this route. Continuous sand and no bailouts. How many burned out clutches are they gonna have to deal with? Mm-hmm. It's just dunes. Yeah, my sense of humor stopped working about 10 miles ago. It's just actually stupid. Hold on. Yeah. What's up?
Wait, stop for a second.
Yeah. A what?
A torque set.
Yeah. Let me move out of the way a little bit. What happened?
Ran out of talent.
Dude, I hit that real fast.
Oh, yeah. What broke?
A bolt in my triple.
Oh, crap.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
I'll meet you guys up there. I'm sure you're gonna catch up to me, so. Not better. Like, I wish I could say that this is significantly better. It's not. Not ideal, but okay.
sake. What's going on?
I got the trip
later. Oh.
Eventually.
You want me to move my bike?
No, I'm gonna go straight. I'm just gonna.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, 1, 2, 3. Just ride on by. Sweep. I gotta be honest, sweep riding off like that is super f***ed up.
Yep. Unfortunately, there's nothing we can do about it now.
Nope. They said they needed to keep sweeping. That's not how that f***ing works, guys. Sweep stays with the last people and rides out with them. If they come across somebody going slower, then they switch to them. But you don't ride past somebody on sweep. Completely defeats the purpose of a sweep.
tired and I'm making mistakes. This ain't gonna be a very exciting video. It's just me kicking myself in the nuts for 5 hours. Everything on the bike just feels loose. 4 miles to the pavement. Hi, you just called me? Yes. Hi. No. I've never stopped moving. I'm just on this 35-mile sand. No, I don't know. The sweep guys drove by me probably an hour and a half ago and took my number, and I never saw them again. I'm, let's see, 2 miles from mile mark from waypoint 98, which I think is where it comes out onto the road. Yeah, I'm fine. I'm still moving, so. Check back in with you here in a minute. I'll see if I can get my rear-facing camera working or not. All right, I'm an hour and a half away. I'm gonna get there at about 4 o'clock.
So I did find out something from those guys. They had done, this is like the seventh year they've done LA-B2B. The green route this year was the red route last year. So that's the hard route. They just were stupid and relabeled it as the easy route and sent everybody up it.
Alright, just pulling into Vegas. Hopefully my audio is working. The sun is just going down. And this will bring to an end LA Barstow to Vegas, as well as season one of the Ride Till I Can't Ride. If you've liked these videos, please give me a like, please give me a subscribe. Consider supporting me on Patreon if you'd like to see more of this type of stuff. And I will be in touch about what is in the future for my plans. There are plans, I do promise. I have plans. It's been a hell of a year. And now I've just gotta get down and edit all of this footage, because there's a lot of it. So, I will catch you later. It's been fun. End of season one.